Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jellin. Well, thanks to George Wood for that great Where's It Wednesday theme. I have a question today. Donna from Colorado asked us in a seminar, said she has a model that she needs people to fill in the input cells. And then when she was done, she would like to be able to clear out all the input cells, but keep all of the formulas and labels there. Well, there is a way to do this. Now, let's just take a quick look. I'll press Control and the Grob accent. And you'll see that basically all the orange cells are the input cells, and everything else there is a formula. So I'll press that again. And what we're going to do is we're going to select this data and basically use Go To Special. Now, you can always use Ctrl+G and then click Special, or now in Excel 2007, find and select, and it's right there, Go To Special. And we're going to say that we want the constants, but only the numbers. So we don't need any constants that are text, logical, or errors. And you'll see that that now selects all of the cells that are input cells. When I press delete, it will instantly delete all of those cells for us. So, great way to go. Hey, also, let's go back and talk about a few pods over the last few weeks. Back in episode 858, we talked about copy as picture, and I lamented that that was very tough to find. Well, this one confuses even me. Copy as picture is actually not under copy, but under the paste icon. And then as picture, copy as picture. Go figure that one. In episode 860, we talked about a header logo, putting an image up in the header and whether it shrinks as you add more columns. Well, that is now a feature in Excel 2007. So if you go into page setup under header footer, scale with document, you can turn this on and turn this off. So you have control in 2007 whether or not that image size changes. In 2003, you're just simply out of luck. And then last week, episode 863, I talked about Protect Sheet and kind of wondered why it was on the home format, Protect Sheet. Someone pointed out it is much more obvious back on the Review tab where we have Protect Sheet. So it's in both places, both on the Home tab where all the important stuff is supposed to be and back on the Review tab where you'll find it. So there you have it. A couple of different tricks today, how to clear all of the input cells. And then following up on a couple of issues over the last couple of weeks. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.